in Stamford Bridge, the home of Chelsea Football Club.
Please welcome Martin Southampton Tyler here,
along with Alan Smith.
Chelsea!
Football is coming right up for you. It's Chelsea.
And Chelsea line
they take
up
on
today.
Southampton.
Yeah, number 28,
Azpilicueta.
Number 2,
Thiago Silva.
Number
21, Antonio Rudiger.
Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Number 5, Jorginho.
Antonio Rudiger.
Number 7,
N'Golo
Kante.
Jorginho plays
and
with
number 9,
in the
Romelu Lukaku.
In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts alongside Timo Werner in attack. Here's the Southampton team for you. Goalkeeper Alex McCarthy, Kyle Walker-Peters plays with Ryan Bertrand as the fullbacks. James Ward-Prowse plays today with Pierre-Emile Højbjerg in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Danny Ings joins up with Shane Long. They squared off Stamford Bridge a few years ago now and took away the track around the outside. It's created a wonderfully atmospheric stadium. It's always a pleasure to come to here.
Yeah, it is a stadium to play in, and the pitch, like all Premier League pitches, but they used to have problems here at Chelsea, but it is like a carpet now.
Chelsea have started the first half. Loses possession. Redmond. The break is definitely open. He's got a score. Very able to get his body in the way. And in it goes. Romelu Lukaku. He's through. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no argument.
Well, let's have another look at that tackle again, Alan.
Well, in this day and age, always risky going to ground like that, and some refs will think that he was not in control of his actions. Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Taken short. Thiago Silva. It'll be a throw. Now, can he take them on? Corner, Chelsea.
Go!
Will they get the cross in from this short corner?
Cross dealt with by the defender.
Here's Højbjerg. Excellent interception. On the attack here. Jorginho.
Excellent defending at a critical moment.
Here's Danny Ings. Romelu Lukaku. Ziyech. Lukaku. Cleverly done. Lukaku.
Score.
goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and they're also losing this match.
It's Chelsea with the lead.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Cuts it out nicely. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Armstrong. He's cut that out well, well read. He might have put his teammate in here. Well, hand on to it, the keeper. It's Ings. Read the intentions.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he's going to concede a bit.
Referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick.
Tried his luck!
It has a decent save from the goalkeeper. A corner for Chelsea. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
In goes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. And out for a throw. Chance to put it in the box from here.
No way through for the shot. Blocked.
It's going to be another throw now. Read the play well to intercept.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. Set up to play on the break now. Good pressure in midfield and it's paid off. Armstrong. Højbjerg. Very good challenge. Steered through. Passed him as though he wasn't there.
Simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. It's a foul by the Southampton player. Maybe of producing the red card again, but it's just yellow. They've seen too much red already.
I don't think you can have a go at the ref. This team is playing with a lack of discipline. Too many wild challenges going in.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
Defence squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
Thiago Silva. Position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Werner. Finish it off! Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Jack Stevens. Chelsea, with half-time approaching, do have the lead here.
Yeah, not often you do see them let a lead slip.
Werner. Ziyech. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. No nonsense defending from him.
Now Jorginho. Ziyech. Lukaku.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Corner coming up for Chelsea. In goes the corner. Cross has come to nothing. Now Rüdiger. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper. Got himself a goal.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Won it back with an interception.
Chelsea controlling possession. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really see them messing it up.
James Ward-Prowse. Armstrong. Gets his foot in there. Christian Pulisic. Werner. Up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Here's Jorginho. Jorginho. Tackle is successfully done. Here, Emil Højbjerg. Redmond. Here's Højbjerg. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Thiago Silva. Here's Jorginho. Lukaku. Christian Pulisic. Werner. Ziyech. Very good challenge. And that's a throw. Pulisic. Contact. Jorginho. He's had a go here. Threw everything behind that shot. Frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
James Ward-Prowse with the corner. In from Ward-Prowse, only partially away from danger, just throwing his body into the way. There's a touch over the bar. Up goes the corner count again. Played in by Ward-Prowse. Still heading for goal.
He did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.
Redmond. Southampton trying to use the width in this attack.
Substitution for Southampton.
Time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Pierre-Emile Højbjerg to be replaced by number 14.
Here's Conte.
Mario Romeu.
Christian Pulisic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Cuts it out nicely. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's Spaker. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out and out one. His instincts were fantastic.
Good appreciation from the crowd that their team throwing men forward all over the shop.
Conte. Put in the corner. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance as a goal kick. Romelu Lukaku. Another successful challenge. Wins the ball so well for his team. That well with the interception. That's great determination. He's not giving up and he's got the ball back. Blocked well by the defender. Lukaku is having a ball with the ball.
Yeah, he's doing all sorts of things.
Their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Bertrand, it's 82 minutes played now. Oriol Romeu. Redmond. Ings. Neatly intercepted. Redmond. For the keeper. That's a great block.
General appreciation for today's man of the match. Number 9,
Werner. It's over the top of the defender and on to chase. Shots on here. Belongs to the goalkeeper. Just 1 minute left on the clock.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of three minutes of added time.
Here they come, all at once, the three substitutes. James Ward-Prowse. Oriol Romeu.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt and... Mark at the top side.
Goals that they've scored.